What's up, guys? Here's the Specter. So many welcome to your channel. So a great video. We are here to play the Clash Royale, and also after a while we come back to our main and lovely, actually the most strongest, most skillful, and almost the most hardest Golem deck in the Clash Royale. Surely, it's a Golem first play. So you notice that this deck combining Golem, the Nightwitch, and the Phoenix. But some of my subscribers told me with the nerfing of the Phoenix, could we still use this bird? I am here to answer you why not. We have to use the Phoenix because Phoenix is still so better than a Mega Minion. Because you know that at first we used the Mega Minion and then we change it with the Phoenix. I think the Phoenix is still usable, and we have to see positive to this nerf and realize that with this nerfing of the Phoenix, maybe the graveyard and the splash yard decks and also the electro giant switch from using the Phoenix, and I think it's a good note for us to seeing baby dragon or inferno dragon in the splash yard or in the electro giant. But I think Phoenix should be used in the Golem deck. So we're going to start battles. I think in this range of trophy, I mean league 5, 6, 7, you have to use your Golem first play and ignore to use another, because you are not in the mid ladders, maybe between the mid ladders and also top ladders, and you have to use this deck. Why? Because recover yourself, be ready for going to the another leagues, because after the restart of the season, so players like me have get some rest, but we have to now with playing with this deck recover ourselves and how to play this deck. And if you are watching my channel for first time, please make sure to subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment your opinion, and also you have any question about the Golem deck, right to the Golem first play, please comment me, I will surely answer you. Let's go to the fantastic and also educatable battles with the Golem first play, that how we should play with Golem first play against toxic deck. It's a great and big note that how we should play with this deck that hasn't any NATO or lightning with arrow and zap, how we should control the witch wizard and also some toxic cards. Let's go to the battles.
Thank you. Let's go. Gotcha.